Can someone please sit to your tables, please? Thank you very much. We're about to start tonight. Thanks very much for everyone that's coming. This is obviously Jimmy White exhibition night. We're playing a number of games of pool. Okay, so a bit hush, please. Okay, I'd like to welcome into the room, welcome to the table, the people champion Jimmy White MBE, six times world championship finalist, 1980 world amateur champion, 2009 six-time world champion, 2010 senior champion, 1984 world doubles champion, Ali Singers. So a massive round of applause for Jimmy the Whirlwind. So we'll start as the meeting go on, and we'll start with the first frame. The first player to play, Jimmy White, will be Ian Smith from table one. So a massive welcome for Ian Smith, table one.
Jimmy!
Thank you.
was like.
Please. Drop my wild. Will you get back to the table?
I'll play the ball.
to the table is Scott Lee from Table 6, please. Scott Lee. trophies for now. The chance to buy memorabilia. Want to carry on? You're on a short break now. Chance to buy memorabilia. Autographs, photos, and pictures. Over on the left hand side there. Do it again.
Jimmy's going to come over and get a match on him, please.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, next we welcome back the individuals champion of the Press Industry Pool League, Mr. Ian Smith.
Thank you.
Jimmy straight after this. So get your raffle tickets ready, please.
Yeah. chance to play a frame against Jimmy. So I'm going to draw the winner.
Seconds.
whoever wants to play. So let's have everybody stand up. Everybody stand up.
All right, stand up.
Let's have everybody standing up. We're going to start the auction at £5. You've got to pay it on the night, so let's have everybody stand up. If you're prepared to pay £5, stay stood up. That's pretty much everyone. Okay, so if you want to play £10. If you don't pay £10, sit down. Slow down. Okay, we'll bump it up a bit. £20. Sit down if you don't want to pay £20 to play Jimmy. Lots of you want to pay £20, okay? Let's bump it up. £30. Lots of money. 30 quid to play Jimmy. Not many people sitting down. Okay, £40. Are you listening? £40 if you want to pay it, stay set up. If you don't, sit down. Oh, you don't know what you're doing. You're too much money in your pocket, or you're drunk. £40 if you want to play Jimmy. Are you all listening? Right. £50. If you want to play Jimmy for 50 quid, stay set up. Hockey's still there. He don't know what he's doing. He don't know why he's there, but he's still there. Okay. £55. £60. So we're at £60. Right, if you want to do it, come to the front if you're prepared to play £60. Come to the front. Come to the front. Anyone who's prepared to pay 60. We got Andy. Who else? We've got some still. Maybe there's only Andy. Oh, Hoggy's here. He's here. He's here. Hang on. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Slow down. He's here, Hoggy. Lee's here as well. Okay. So we've got Andy. Stay there, Andy. Lee. Hoggy. Okay. £65. £70. You've got to pay tonight as well. £75. For one frame against Jimmy. £80. £90. Are you saying it going out? Hey, we're always saying it. You staying in? It's just a play. It's not a money match. We've not got all week, Jason. Sit down. We're going to go up tonight. So we've still got four players at £90. £95. Oggy is still confused. I think Lee and I win this, by the way. £100 payable tonight. Are we still in? Are you sitting down, Andy? You're not. He's gone. So who's left? We've got Lee Whittle. We've got Hockey. He's confused. Oh no, he's gone. No. He doesn't know why he's here. So we've got three of them. £110. £120. Oh, we're down to two. £130. £150.
Ray and Jimmy. Yes? 150, 150. 150 pounds each. Well done, you two. Let's have a round of applause for each of you. Well done, 150 pounds, Lee Whittle. Go on, Lee, you can go first. Let's have 150 quid, please. Right guys, let's get the Ali Whistle, here you go, come in, do it together, come on.
Yeah. Thank you. Preston.